All right, boys, are you guys ready to dub videos?
Yeah.
Okay, didn't really let me finish, but yeah. Guess we'll jump right into it. The first one is John Cena going to a supermarket in China.
Oh, yes. I love this guy.
Yes.
Wait, you mean the peacemaker?
The peacemaker guy with Eagly going to the supermarket.
Dude, I thought he was from Fortnite.
Oh.
All right, boys, who want to go first with John Cena? Dude, all right, you know what, dude?
John Cena.
That's what he's called, dude. 3, 2, 1, play.
So, hey, guys.
It's me, John Cena.
I'm here to show you guys all the fish that I eat in one day since I moved to China. I'm not here to brag, but I eat a lot of fish. It took a lot of social credits to get here.
So we're here with the fish, and this fish is good from China. This fish is so fresh.
What the fuck? Yum.
Well, there you have it.
I like the cut at the beginning when he's like standing near the
just
fish.
Just like an awkward pause.
Yeah. He's like, are you filming?
My video is so similar.
You mind if I... Yeah, same. Super similar.
Alright. Shoot us up. 3, 2, 1, play.
I actually forgot it.
What the
hell? So hey guys, it's me, John Cena. First things first, let's go to the shopping mall. I really like fish. Look at those. Yeah. Yeah, I really like fish. Popular e-commerce site for arts and crafts surged 11%.
What is
strong
that?
Strong earnings and sales at top Wall Street Journal's forecast.
I thought we were talking about fish.
In the S&P 500 Friday, the stock is still down 35% this year.
What a plot twist. He just starts talking about stocks instead
of... My videos are completely random. Yeah.
I kind of like it though. All right, who's next?
Go ahead, Chaos.
Oh god, file's too powerful.
Chaos, dude.
Okay, hyper go.
I mean, I can if you really want me to.
I'm fucking ready for this, dude. Hyper is just unmatched. Hyper is unmatched at this.
Just wait until my next ones too. Hello everybody, my name is Jonathan Kenya, and today I am going to let you guys know that every poo-poo time is pee-pee time, but not every pee-pee time is poo-poo time. Thank you guys for coming to my TED Talk, and I'll see you guys out there. Peace.
That's it. Okay.
You sound like John Cena.
I'll let it slide because that's the warm-up. The first one. I knew it was gonna be good with.
Threw it over.
I knew it was gonna be good because the music at the beginning, it was like some SNL shit.
Chaos has a full on edited.
Nah, it's pretty similar to everyone's. Wait, what the fuck is this file? What the fuck?
All right, let's not read the file name out loud. And
bro, you guys are just fucking pansies or something. Just play the video.
All right, dude.
Oh hey, didn't see you there. I'm John Cena.
Exactly what I expected.
I actually just bought a new house, so I'm trying to find some clothes that fit me. Here's all my jewelry. First things first, I need food, and I'm actually shopping for doo-doo. And the doo-doo really gotta be good, and I like eating it.
Doo-doo?
By the way, guys, I really gotta fart. Here's my fish tank I bought just recently. Look how cool. Hey guys, I like to call him Chicken. Cinco. Yo no koya, jigo va, jigo va, hibia. So, yeah, that's about it, guys. Hope you enjoyed my tour, and it's been a fun time here. Do you have one?
Yes. Iconic. Chaos said it, not us. Whatever the fuck he was trying to say. The next one is Mia Malkova going sneaker shopping.
Yes, baby.
She goes sneaker shopping. Yeah, man.
Oh my, is this monetizable?
I mean, if her ass is out, try to put like an emoji over it.
You expect me to do editing? Oh, can I go first for this?
Yeah, sure. Hyper starting it off strong for round two.
Ready whenever you guys are, Captain.
Okay.
You know, I picked some good shoes for you, and let me know what you think.
I bet.
Let me see them shoes.
All right, let me go get them for you real quick. Do you like these?
Nah, I don't really like these shoes. You see how heavy they are?
Okay, so you don't like heavy shoes. What about these pair?
I mean, they're cool. How much are they?
About $5,000.
Damn, bitch. Is that how much you spent on your titties?
Oh, that ended on a cliffhanger, dude.
Yeah, my dude. Yep.
Dude, that was
lore.
He doesn't miss at all, dude. Fuck.
Dude, I try not to miss.
Me and my cove.
Okay, Chaos, you ready?
Mine's a long one.
3, 2, 1, a play.
Hey, Mia, let me introduce you to my friend.
Yo, what up?
Oh my god, hi, Travis!
Travis!
Wait, what's the problem? Did I say something wrong? Wait!
No, you good. Nah, yeah, I'm Travis. What's going on, man? Hey, I was not ready for this shit.
No! Oh, you're shy!
Yeah, my boy, she's a shy one.
No, I'm really satisfied because I wasn't expecting you, you know? You're beautiful and glowing and shit. You feel me? Like, I'd make music. You know? Yeah, I make trap beats and shit.
Oh, yeah, he does. Yeah, look, his penis is big, too.
Man, what the fuck am I talking about? What the fuck am I talking about?
Oh my god, I'm sure it is!
Nah, fam. Nah, you can't see that, man. Nah, I'm gonna be off camera.
I'm barely wearing clothes, and I got a lot of hoes.
Yeah, nah, sorry, man. Oh yeah, no, I like dudes.
Oh my god, that was a fucking fever dream. There's so many people talking in that, but it was all like, you.
Yeah, it was all one take. All you. Travis Scott and me about comedy.
That would kind of be interesting. All right, I kind of used the same exact scene. So I'm gonna put mine in.
Oh shit. I was thinking about using that scene too, but I was like,
I like how you guys are calling them scenes.
Yeah.
This whole video had to be the most uncomfortable video I've ever watched though, like the actual one.
Yeah.
Really? I thought it was normal.
That was no. You're a little distracted, maybe, Chaos.
Chaos is an NPC, bro.
3, 2, 1, a play.
Oh, hello there, Mia Malkova.
Hey,
be about Kova? What's up, girl? I'd tap an 8 in the morning type shit.
I ain't going to tap.
I believe you, yeah.
I mean, shoot, what you trying to do then? Yo, cut the camera.
I do not want to fuck you. Okay? I'm just trying to get shoes.
What is that? Hey,
yeah, back here.
What's the Avengers theme doing in the background?
That was the raid music.
Of course it was.
Oh my god.
Thought it was a good fit.
All right, Pseudo. You ready?
Yes, I am.
3, 2, 1, play.
Can I have like a beatbox?
You got a beat? Wait, that fit.
This is going to be really embarrassing.
Hey.
Yo, Kenny's supposed to be the best rapper. Can't. You want me to hit on him?
Oh my god, bro.
Jesus Christ.
I don't have a game when it's under pressure.
Wait, why does it match?
Hey.
What's up?
Oh, because he's just repeating what she said.
What's your name?
She wanted to meet you.
Jamron?
Yeah.
Nice to meet you, Jamron.
How's everything?
Good, good. I was just telling him I think you're really cute.
Yeah, I appreciate that. Thank you.
You have a girlfriend?
I do not, no.
Oh.
What you laughing at?
What'd she sound like?
Do you need a Valentine?
I need a Valentine.
He's a
Valentine. Would you be my Valentine?
Are you nervous?
Does nothing change?
I'm nervous too.
Music.
I think you're really cute. Yeah. How old are you?
I'm 22.
22. I like young guys. I said that last time. Remember?
You like young guys?
Yeah. You look like a younger guy face.
There you go. That was creepy. She stared into your eyes. It sounded like super.
Yeah. What the fuck?
I just everything she said.
Just like this, the exact same pacing and everything, though. It's just like identical.
I don't know if I should get excited or not with that voice, dude.
You gonna fuck me, Chaos?
In my magnum crop top?
Fuck his tight ass. What? No,
what the fuck?
What's the next one, Tranium?
The last one is Vladimir Putin.
Oh,
talking.
No.
I don't know about that one.
Well, we don't have to like say anything bad.
Don't think I'll be doing that
we
one.
We don't have to talk about the war at all. It could be something random.
I don't
random.
Think I'll be doing that one.
All right, well, do you have a better idea then?
Anything else?
All right, well, since we can't use Putin, I'm putting The Kanye West McDonald's commercial.
What?
Yeah, there was a Kanye West McDonald's commercial. I think it played it during the Super Bowl. Yeah, go fuck off and work on this shit.
Okay, I'll go. See you guys later.
Wait, Chaos, you actually did the Putin one. Oh my god.
I'd never lie. All right,
this is just a little bonus, I guess. Let's watch it.
Last winter, I decided to say fuck. And go outside for the first time in the freezing cold. And guess what happened?
Oh no.
I ended up getting a terrible cold. I was freezing. And all my other body parts shriveled up from this cold, cold weather. I was no longer hard, or could get hard. And I was pissed. Time to move and invade Africa. Or better yet, Wakanda.
Oh my god.
Breaking news.
I was bored, so I just did it.
She went above and beyond. Yeah. Oh my god. Above and beyond. You went above and beyond. There we go. Who want to go first?
I went first last round, so I think I'm excluded.
Okay, Suda, go.
Here it is. All right, 3, 2, 1, play.
Welcome to McDonald's. May I take your order?
Hi, can I get a Big Mac with no pickles, extra lettuce? Can I get an extra large fries with 6-piece nuggets, please?
What is happening?
Can I get like 2 McChickens, a large fry, 6-piece nuggets, 2 Big Macs, and a large Coke?
It just looks laggy as fuck.
I freeze framed it so I could finish their order.
Oh.
I thought it was lagging too. And I kept hearing the music over and over.
It's not lag, it's a freeze frame.
I wasn't even listening to what they were ordering. I was just so focused on how it was lagging to me. Not bad, Suda. All right, let me put mine in.
Welcome to Mickey D's, fat ass. What do you want? Let me get a Pete Davidson off my wife. No motherfucker, just move on, man. Just fucking move on, bro. Oh my god.
That was pretty good.
The dude working at McDonald's trying to get him right.
Just fucking get over it.
And just fucking move on, man.
All right, going next, I guess.
Okay.
3, 2, 1, play.
Yo, man, hurry up. Make your order already.
Hi! Oh my god, can I get a... I want a sandwich.
Yo, Don, I got all day.
Yeah, busy.
Yo, man. Yo, Donda. So, can I order the Blumpkin?
And what sauce would you like with that?
That's all I get.
You want the Taco Bell Bell?
Yeah, we did.
That was the point.
The Blumpkin meal? I like how you chose that one dude to say, like, pussy or something.
Yeah, because he looked so dumbfounded.
I like pussy at McDonald's.
Here's mine.
All right, Typer, bring it home.
I don't know. Chaos is... Yours and Chaos is... I think we're better than mine.
Oh, but not mine. But.
Welcome to McDonald's. May I take your order?
Hi, can I get a 2 number 9s, a number 9 large, number 6 with extra dip, a number 7, 2 number 45s, 1 with cheese, and a large 45s. Soda. Thank you.
And what sauce would you like with that? It stayed on the screen, motherfucker.
Wait, that wasn't supposed to happen?
Was it cut short?
Like the render, the video wasn't supposed to go away. It was supposed to stay there.
The head.
I think the render fucked up.
Just the head stayed.
Is there really a number 45?
I don't know.
Eventually.
Not bad, guys. All right, well, that's all the dubs.
I feel like we did pretty good.
Yeah, those were all funny, I feel like. You decide in the comments which one was your favorite. Drop a like and subscribe. Yeah, boy.
Damn, I just saw it through the cam. Long distance, fucking herself with a stick of RAM. Like, what date is it? Said she wanna visit. Lying about her height, found out she was a midget. Wanna raise alcoholic drink fast, like a Sonic. Left a glass on the table, I'm not talking periodic. Ball sack, smelling sticky, I'm so icky like a Vicky. Eat her ass like a Twinkie, wonder if it's nice and picky. Hey!